Mason under center. Gets Waylo. Again, it's Adams. This time follows the blocks off the right side. Has some daylight. Bill Adams across defensively. Here they come again. This time he feels the pressure. This time Opraka has him again along with Stanley. Yes, he does. Line drive, low kick. Johnson should have a return. He picks it up at the 20. Sidesteps one man. Gets around another one. He's to the 25. Taking off on the outside. Across the 30, 35. He's got a chance. He's across midfield. One man to beat, and he doesn't do it.
What a play by Pat Rennell.
He's got time. Good blocking. Over the middle it goes. He's got his man, Robbie Bowens. Bowens inside the 25 to the 20, and first down. Over the middle it goes. Jump ball up for anybody. Should be intercepted and is. Number 13, Antoine Wilson, one of the co-captains here for the Rams, has picked off that jump ball. Mason back to pass. Has some time. Across the middle, he's got a man wide open. It's Hopper, the tight end, and Hopper down to the 25-yard line. There, Obrockton just goes right by him. Obrockton right there again, along with. Again, Renard from the shotgun, where he's been all day. Plenty of time. Man open. Intercepted. Andy Bowling.
Pick.
Andy Bowling, who we just saw. Little pitch out. It's complete. Sean Chick, who just came in the ball game and has taken it down to the 25-yard line.
Defenders to get it to
I'll guarantee you, number 3, Ahmad Witten, and number 43, Doug Kirkland, the defensive back we've been talking about. Third and goal from the 7-yard line. It's going to be Adams. Adams for the touchdown. Billy Adams over the top and in for the score. And the Rams are on the ball. Again, Renard wants to throw. Looking deep. Picked off.
All right.
Jackets have it. I mean, the Rams have it. Number 15, Reggie Shepherd on the interception. The third one of the.
Is that right?
Pitch back goes to Adams. Fouls putting a big hole this time. What a play. Great blocks on the left hand side. Great blocking on that side. Bill Adams goes in to secure it to number 11. And he's tackled on a nice play. Number 11 gets the carry. He's met at the line of scrimmage. He's not going to get Frederick several times and just a super nice guy.
He's got him.
Going deep for, him. For Bowens. Robbie's got it. Robbie Bowens from Jay Mason to the 26-yard line.
Yeah, ranked sixth nationally on the Mountain Lions, so that should be another terrific football game. And, you know, if you look ahead a few weeks.
Yellow Jacket quarterback throwing deep. He's got Mario Lewis, and Mario doesn't touch.
Picked off.
Ernie Williams. Ernie down the far sidelines.
Nice coverage there. Williams picks it. And watch the forearm at the end of this play. See ya.
He's looking for something quick. There he's got Chauncey Winbush over the middle. What a move by Winbush. He'll be brought down from behind.
Easy team to cover, wouldn't it? Well, we look for the Yellow Jackets to do a lot of passing today.
Like sacked and maybe a safety.
That's a safety.
And it is a safety. Let's see who made the play.
Number 93, Tony Bowers.
And there goes Adams for his first, that's his biggest game.
Mason wants to throw. Looking for Winbush. Winbush takes it away from Curitan. Winbush still wants to throw again. Throws for the end zone. Looking for Lewis.
Intercepted.
Oh, great interception.
Intercepted. And to see if he's in.
They've never lost a game to a run and shoot team.
Another.
Mason does want to throw. He's got some time. Looking over. He's got Rob Bowen. Looking for Adams. He's got a man open, and it is Bill Adams. Does he have it inbounds? They're saying yes. Good. A little delay to Sean Chick. He's got running room across the 25. And out. Mason wants to pass again, but he's under a heavy rush. Does get it away, and it's complete.
May be the best drive that Jay Mason has conducted all season, Brian. 5 for 5.
Kenneth Harrison straight ahead. This time he's met head on by number 55.
Interception.
He's in trouble. Gets away from one man. A flag is down.
Oh.
Wide open across the middle was number 12.
Oh, great play.
High end over end kick. It'll be Winbush from the 6-yard line.
He's got a hole. Has a seam pass. Has time. Over the middle. Man wide open, but broken up. Number 13, our man.
Pitch back. Loose ball in the backfield. Harrison's diving for it. Let's see.
Rams have it.
Yes, it's Ram football.
And that's going to be Antoine Chester. And Antoine Chester going to be down at about the 12.
Hey, nice pass.
Hand off Rutgers to Harrison, who dropped for a loss.
Here we got first and 10 from the 46. And again, it's Dale Baker. And running into Andy Bowling. Straight ahead, nothing fancy. This time the Rams are there. Met by, again, this time Holden wants to pass. Brooks Bennett with the sack. Who? Holden wants to pass. Got a man open in the flat. Batted down by, guess who? Number 57, Brooks Bennett. What is that? Baker again. Nowhere. As Lucas, Lord, Bowers and company all right there. And a beautiful punt. Chases Winbush to the 41-yard line. He can turn the corner. He gets by one. There's a flag down. Winbush is going to have another. He wants Winbush.
He's got him.
He's got it. What a play.
See you later.
There are no flags down as Chauncey Winbush waves them in.
The setbacks behind Scott Holden. And this time it goes to Harrison. And who's there on the tackle? This last week.
Oh, beautiful.
Again. Boom.
Perfect.
Pass is complete for a short. He'll get the call. Coming outside, Andy Bowling.
Oh, great play by him. And makes a shoestring tackle.
Another first down as the chains move down the field. Short pass.
Caught. Oh, great catch.
Jamin. Mason wants to pass. Over the middle of
good ball. He's got him.
Mason.
He's got him.
Touchdown, Shepherd Rams.
Holden back to pass again all day. And he's finally brought down at the 35-yard line. Pressure from behind. He gets a pass away.
Oh, what a play.
Back to pass on fourth and long. Over the middle, he's got Baker.
That's
and
it.
Who's got him? Brooks Bennett on the open field tackle. And that's going to do it.